what you need to do is you just bolt them onto the shoe, onto the bottom of the shoe,